Are you ready for Santa Claus?
I'm not ready.
Why?
Because I'm not understanding the words which Santa Claus is talking with me.
Yes. Yeah. So is it good for Santa Claus to come to Uganda?
It is not good.
Why? Yo, welcome back again to Face the King Show. You know how we do it over here. Yeah, it's the king himself who got it today. You know, in Africa we always say that, welcome back for another round. Yeah, that's what we say. Welcome back for another round. So, I don't mean that part of round, you know, 1, 2, 3, you know, I don't mean that mature stuff, you know, but I mean, welcome back to the channel again. You know what we're going to do is just to react back again to this teacher Mpamire, man. I told you I don't get enough of this guy. This guy has been my comedian ever since when I was young, I told you. So, what we're going to do right now is to react to this video and we continue until I get tired of it. I told you I want to make this 2022 a happy year for me and a happy year for you too. So let's go and we check. The question is, who is Santa Claus? Santa Claus. So let's see. The Chair Pamela on the show.
Yes, how are you, sir?
I'm okay.
Are you ready for Christmas?
I'm very, very, very ready.
What shows?
I'm very happy.
Yes.
Because God is still keeping my life.
Yes.
I'm going to enjoy Christmas.
Uh-huh.
And I will be protected by the power of the living God.
Amen. For Christmas.
Merry
Hallelujah.
Christmas. Oh, Happy New Year.
Hallelujah.
Aha. Ajeva rekosebo.
Ani sebo.
Obulambu gamba.
That's Luganda flow. That's Luganda.
Santa Claus Uganda mu bisara bya Christmas. So kirowoza coach.
Anange Santa Claus kendo za ye siganye mu 7 ya ante yamwise amkwere campaign.
Mm.
He Santa Claus kubare se rakya ino na sente za government kuye kuleto muyimbi.
Mm.
Rakya muleta kuno na sente za government.
Mm. Naye
bada yamba abantu mu mbera je tulimo isoka tuli mu bisera byo bwavu.
Man, sorry for you guys who don't understand Luganda language. But right now I cannot explain it. Because this guy is just playing the Luganda language.
Santa Claus is coming to Uganda during Christmas. Are you ready for Santa Claus?
I'm not ready.
Why?
Because I'm not understanding the words which Santa Claus is talking with me.
Yes. Yeah. So is it good for Santa Claus to come to Uganda?
It is not good.
Why?
Santa Claus is not in
Uganda.
Do you think it's the right time for Santa Claus?
The guy is not feeling good because he sees that the Santa Claus is not in Uganda. He's not in Uganda. He's not that person from that
time for this time.
Yes. So Santa Claus should not come.
It is not come.
But Santa Claus is bringing Christmas gifts.
No.
Pardon?
He's bringing Christmas gifts.
Bring for me.
He doesn't blame.
Why?
This time, it is for not even for Santa, for this man.
Yes. Are you ready for Christmas?
Africans will blame by seeing my brother. So this guy just showed you what
Christmas.
He
means. No money. Tukutuku zi, boda zi, no money.
Tukutuku.
Jesus born.
Mary,
uh-huh.
Joseph.
Hmm?
Eh?
Mm.
Mary, Joseph.
Mm. Santa Claus.
Santa Claus is, I know him.
Who is Santa Claus?
Santa Claus is a person or is a musician from UK, a son to the Queen of England.
A son to the Queen.
Yes.
What is Christmas?
Christmas, the day when Jesus died on the cross. Christmas, the day when Jesus died on the cross.
When was that day?
Friday.
Friday.
You boy.
Why is Santa Claus coming to Uganda?
To count the votes of Bobby.
Are you sure? Who told you?
I saw
on TV.
Yes, sir. Have you ever heard about Santa Claus?
Yes.
Who is Santa Claus?
Santa Claus, the man who killed Jesus.
Why?
Yeah, he killed Jesus. He was against the gospel.
Yes.
Yeah, because Jesus was spreading the gospel.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. What is Christmas Eve?
Christmas Eve. It's when you are giving back to customers.
Who is Santa Claus?
It's when the other countries come to see how voting is going on.
Yeah. Okay. But other people don't want Santa Claus to come to Uganda.
I want it to come because they have to supervise how voting is going on.
What if the government says Santa Claus should not
come? These are the guys.
The government has no chance to say no. Just has to say yes.
Why?
The European countries are superpowers.
Who is Santa Claus?
Santa Claus, I know him that he is a man of fun. He used to come in Christmas time.
Yes.
Yeah.
So is he coming to Uganda?
I heard the news that he's coming to Uganda.
To do what?
To look for President Museveni. President Museveni.
So what advice do you give the government that is bringing Santa Claus to Uganda?
He bring Bobby Wine. Why not bring Bobby Wine?
Yes.
Hey.
So Santa Claus and Bobby Wine, who is more important?
It is Bobby Wine.
Why?
Because Bobby Wine is talking the language which I know. Santa Claus is talking the language I have not understand what he's talking.
Exactly. Human, you deserve a medal also.
It is not Santa Claus.
Yes.
Hey.
Have you ever heard about Christmas Eve?
Yes.
What is Christmas Eve?
That's the time when Adam, God gave Adam Eve, Adam a wife. That's why this is the season where the women and ladies enjoy their boyfriend and their husband.
This guy, man, he has mature brain.
For Santa Claus, very, very much. What does Santa Claus do?
He's a president of Uganda. He's a president of Nigeria.
Yes.
Yeah. So if he's coming to Uganda, it's very, very, very good.
Wow.
We're going to make a bridge for the Ugandanese music to connect with Nigerians.
Yeah.
For us Ugandans, we have arrogant leaders.
Yes.
How can you arrest a Nigerian musician?
Yes.
Who is a musician? He must make money.
Yes.
So if we got a chance to get someone from Uganda to go to Nigeria to bring him to Uganda, it doesn't mean that they are making a war between Uganda and Nigeria.
What is Christmas?
The Christmas is the next thing.
Yes.
So when enough, never talking over them, that's done until.
Why do you celebrate Christmas?
They're celebrating in it all.
This guy is same as the rapper.
These are the
Lil Wayne, are you
know about Santa Claus? Right now is a person who is going to campaign for the next president known as Bobby Wine. The new generation of Uganda, Bobby Wine, our next president. That's what I know about Santa Claus.
Why is it that Santa Claus is coming during Christmas?
Santa Claus is coming during Christmas due to he's going to bring the breathproof sanitizers and other things about to protection towards our next president known as Bobby Wine.
Wow, that's very, very nice.
If it's government is organizing Santa Claus to come, it's not bad because government is not good. If he says that we are bringing someone, it means that it's well organized.
Yeah. What is the opposite of Christmas Eve?
The opposite of Christmas Eve.
Mm.
That's it, Christmas Adam. Christmas Adam.
Hey, why? I can't explain more.
I told you this guy has mature brain.
Christmas Adam.
So Santa Claus should remain where?
He, why not bring Geno Megadi? Geno Megadi. For Mukademura Bidemua, Mad Tiger.
Why not? Tiger should come to Uganda.
You bring mad tiger.
Instead of
Santa Claus.
Oh. Santa Claus.
The government do for Santa Claus's visit to Uganda.
Since Santa Claus is a side of opposition, the side towards the government. So now I request the government to provide the security towards that man Santa Claus who's coming to Uganda. Because he's a new person in Uganda.
Yes.
He's fighting for the new generation.
Yes.
That's why he's coming to Uganda.
So he didn't celebrate Christmas. Why?
Not celebrate.
Mm.
Because the time, this time for Christmas is for COVID. Yeah.
What is Christmas?
I'm no eat.
Mm.
For this time, I'm no eat. What is Christmas? Because I'm too very stuck.
Poof, the guy is high on poof. Very
stuck. He's the Queen of England. The Queen of England.
Mm.
I don't know the name, but he's the Queen of England.
Yeah.
Eve, the mother to Adam. Mm. That's what call about, that's what I know about Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve.
That is the day when we celebrate the birth of Eve, the mother to Adam.
Okay. You're very bright. From which school?
I'm from right now I'm at Bulova Primary Teachers College.
Wow.
Yeah.
Primary Teachers College, big up, you produced a very bright
guy. Wow, this guy is embarrassing the teachers.
Last message on Santa Claus.
Last message for Santa Claus.
Yes.
Santa Claus don't come back in Uganda.
Exactly. Bumba Club, we don't need you.
Because
I know. I am.
We don't understand. Yeah.
Yeah.
This guy is right.
Why not bring Mad Tiger?
Yeah. You bring someone who we understand. Yeah. Exactly.
Christmas yomwaka guno mama njagala kujiria nawe Christmas yomwaka guno baganda bangi njagala kujiria nawe
Very simple, Uganda is just full of musicians. Everyone is a musician.
Saba kujiria
nawe. And that's the reason why they want that president to feel that president. Because he's a musician. Hey, by the way, even Museveni is a musician.
Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! I wish you all Christmas.
Yes.
Wow, nice voice.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. Oh, Happy New Year. Konandeo. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah.
Bumba Club.
Christmas Eve.
The Christmas Eve for Lomodo. A touch girl stepping up at this qualifier. Wanga da de sorry danga da.
Are you ready for Christmas?
I've been ready to step over that. Why never teach you gala and no violence? I've stepped out with your love, you just step out this qualifier.
Pull up. Who is Santa Claus?
Bangla the sanitizer, I divert. Had to put that teaching over the cigala group.
Is it good to celebrate Christmas?
I had to teach you over the furnace, like that is never moment.
Bumba Club, the winner of the day. Oh, even the wow is moving. Rasta man. Whoa. So that was all about teacher Mpamire, the owner of the day. He just showed me true love, by the way. That's true love for me. So what I can say right now to you guys all, man, thank you for watching, and keep on watching. Subscribe, turn the notification bell, and don't forget to comment. Tell me what you want me to do for you, as the king is always here for you. So I just made my day. I feel great, by the way. Thank for him. Thank for teacher Mpamire. So if you need more videos, click on that notification. On that link below in the description, it will take you straight to his account. Peace to you guys.